cotton candy. So what I've got here is flavored sugar, poured it to the top. Spin it around so it doesn't spray out too much. Now it's heating it up in there until it gets to a liquid state. Then when it hits liquid, it's going to go through really tiny holes. And it cools almost instantaneously into a nice fine floss.